I wanted to draw something different.
So I thought to draw a samurai. And so I started off with a rough sketch of the character.
I don't know, but I always like to draw quick and rough sketches. Probably because I'm lazy. But this drawing was testing my laziness.
And I proved it right. But it won't be the same this time.
I got my pen and started drawing once again. I made some random lines on the armor to show the scratches.
And finally, after some details, it was done.